Hello friends, today we will study about the alphabets A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. And what are the things which starts with this alphabets? Okay, now, yes. Tell me where is A? A for? Show me here. Like as a recall. A for?
Apple.
Good, apple. Where is E? Yes, E for?
Elephant.
E for?
Elephant.
Yes, see this? E for?
Elephant.
Good, very good. Where is L? Alphabet L? L for?
Lion.
Yes. L for? Lion. See in this picture? Lion is there. L for?
Lion.
Lion. Okay. Where is alphabet? M.
M.
Show me where is alphabet M in this? Good. M for?
Monkey.
Yes. Monkey. Very good. So in this picture it is monkey. Where is alphabet Y? Y kahan hai Y? Yes. Very good. Y. So Y for? What is in this picture? Yacht. This one is yacht. Say?
Yacht.
Yes. You can? Yacht.
Y-A-C-H-T.
Yacht. Where is alphabet Q? Q. Good. What is this Q in this picture?
Queen.
What?
Queen.
Yes. Q for queen. Very good. Where is alphabet U? U. I'm saying U. U bol rahi hu main U. Good. You for?
Umbrella.
Yes. You for umbrella. Where is alphabet P? P for?
Peacock.
Yes. In this picture, the bird peacock is there. Good. P for peacock. Where is alphabet K? Yes. Very good. And what is this? K for? K for what? पिक्चर में क्या है? किंग.
किंग.
यस. के फॉर?
मम्मी मोटू पतलू में किंग आता है.
किंग क्या होता है? किंग राजा होता है. राजा. king. K for king. Where is alphabet F? F. Yes. F for? See in this picture. F for? Yes. Say loudly. Jor se bolo. Say loudly. Jor se bolo.
Flower.
Good. Very good. Flower. Where is alphabet O? Where is alphabet J? J for?
Joker!
Very good. Oh my God. Very good. You know all things, na? To sab aata. Where is alphabet B? B for? See the picture. B for? Yes, this one is butterfly. Very good. Where is alphabet H?
H for hen.
Yes, H for hen. Good. Where is alphabet C?
C for cat.
Give me. Yes, C for
cat.
Cat. Good. Where is alphabet S? S.
Aslan.
What is in the picture? Picture ko dekh ke bolna hai. S for? Dikhao picture mein kya hai? What is this? C mein chalta hai na? C mein. बोट से बड़ा होता है नहीं बोट से बहुत बड़ा होता है सी में चलता है जी नो नॉट बोट एस फॉर
शिप
जहाज शिप यस वेयर इज अल्फाबेट डी
डी फॉर डॉग
शो मी यस डी फॉर डॉग वेयर इज अल्फाबेट जी
जी फॉर ग्रेप
G for grapes. Where is alphabet I?
I for ice cream.
Yes, I for ice cream. Where is alphabet N?
N for nest.
N for nest. Good. Good one. Where is alphabet V? Beaver? What? दिखाओ मुझको दिखाओ Beaver, what is this? देखो इसमें गाना गाते हैं क्या होता है ये गाने का इंस्ट्रूमेंट है इससे गाना गाते हैं म्यूजिक बजाते हैं जो गाना गाते हैं ना वो इससे म्यूजिक बजाते हैं What is this? Violin.
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 हाँ Where is alphabet Z?
Z for zebra.
Show me. Zebra. Zebra in this picture. Yes. Z for?
Zebra kaise kita jo
nikala. Look like a horsey. Tell you white and black. Black and white zebra. You are a pretty sight. Very good. And where is alphabet T? Show me. Yes. Good. This one is tiger. Where is alphabet R?
R for?
Yes.
Rabbit.
Rabbit. Good. Where is alphabet X?
X for cat. Christmas tree.
Xmas tree. Yes, it is Christmas tree. But we say it X for Xmas tree. इसे हम Xmas भी बोलते हैं, okay? Xmas tree. See this tree. Xmas tree. Where is alphabet W?
W for watch.
Yes, W for watch. Very good. Now you got the full marks. You told all the alphabets. इस तरीके से बच्चे के साथ आप गेम्स में खेल खेल में किस तरीके से आप इसको अल्फाबेट सिखाएंगे, पहले आपको पढ़ाना होगा. मैंने इसको पहले से पढ़ा दिया है, इसको पहले मैंने पूरा ABCD बहुत अच्छे से पढ़ाया हुआ है. उसके बाद ये गेम्स के थ्रू मैंने उसको सॉर्ट आउट करना सिखाया कि वो किस तरीके से उसको आइडेंटिफाई कर सकती है, पहचानना, तो वो पहचान लेती है. ओके, सो थैंक यू फॉर टुडे.